sorry for your trouble. Tell me to take a walk, and I would understand. Of course it's good to talk. You take my handkerchief. No, I don't need it back. Please don't worry. So sorry for your trouble. And I was wondering, and I would understand if you might have one time. If you had a photograph, of course I'd bring it back. Please don't worry. Now I wonder if I stay in this, how hard-boiled will I become? As hard-boiled as some. My friends in the newsroom, Colins and Bobs, all done their black tie jobs. Have to go, so sorry, walking back to the car. And I can hear your sobs. I hate these black tie jobs.